what I'm saying. Like in a beef, there's no limit. No holds barred. Anything goes. Like, people seem to forget that Drake was cutting on Cudi because he's, like, for his mental health, you know? So it's whatever.
Hunched over like he 80.
Hey, 40's still the man, though.
40? 40's a G. 40's a G. Man. Oh, my God.
So not only did Kanye drop this album today, you know, it's also National Donut Day. So I feel like it was planned.
Hell no. Kanye West.
National Donut Day. He should have named that the album.
I was
going to
say, yay.
He should have named that the album. Yo.
You don't need no explanation. All the Kanye albums, exactly. you should know.
Because in Wyoming, they make donuts on the daily.
Let's go.
Kanye West, yay, let's do it.
Boopity-scoop. Scoop-dee-dee-whoop. Whoop-dee-scoop-dee-poop.
Kanye, can I talk to you for a minute? What in the fuck was that? Kanye? I was carrying that little book bag. Nobody wanna see that. That damn fourth grader. Sit your ass down. You don't wanna play the game like he got something else to do. You don't got nothing else to do.
We in the streets, player, get your mail. It's only two places you end up, either dead or in jail. So nowhere to go.
Says
Mr. West.
Says 2018, Getting Out Our Dreams, LLC, distributed by Def Jams Recordings, Inc.
Let me see.
7 songs, 24 minutes. I wish they had the seconds mark, but they don't. It's called Yay. Kanye West, hip-hop/rap, 2018. Now,
bro, why are you
if
doing
you click
that?
The triple,
why are you doing all that?
Triple dot, the triple dot option, you could remove it because it's from my library. You could add it to a playlist.
What is going on?
Hold on, let's let them know real quick. We're listening to that new Yay.
No, that shit weak.
Don't bother us. Track 1. I thought about killing you.
Today I seriously thought about killing you. I contemplated premeditated murder. I love myself way more than I love you, so.
Okay.
Today I thought about killing you. You'd only care enough to kill somebody you love.
What is
she
thinking?
The most beautiful thoughts are always premeditated murder. I think about killing myself, and I love myself way more than I love you. Struggling with loving myself because that seems like a common theme.
I like
but
how
that's
messing
not
with
the case.
Voice.
I love myself way more than I love you. And I think about killing myself.
Flat out.
Premeditated murder.
You're
I called up my loved ones. I called up my cousins.
Same.
I called up the Muslims. Said I'm about to go dumb. Put that on my last name. It's a different type of rules that we obey.
Hold on.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, season, nigga. We obey. I don't see no If I wasn't shining so hard, wouldn't be no shade. Puff weed ass nigga, it's gonna be okay. Even when I went broke, I ain't break. How you gonna hate, nigga? We go way back. Pimp for the fade and I'm on my way. Hey, stop. Don't get your tooth chipped like Frito-Lay.
Oh my God!
Nigga, what?
Medicine. Oh my, it's track 2. Yikes!
Find help.
Jeez, that was dumb. That was hilarious.
Myself. Tweaking off that 2CB, huh?
Okay.
Is he gonna make it TBD, huh? Thought I was gonna run DMC, huh? Easy trolling OD, huh? Turn TMZ to smack DVD, huh?
Oh my God.
Russell Simmons wanna pray for me too. I'ma pray for him cause he got me too.
Oh my God.
What if that happened to me too? Chick again.
Wow.
Menace.
You really name drop Russell Simmons like that? That's ridiculous.
Sometimes I scare.
There was a Run DMC line from the start of the song that I just barely realized it.
Hospital band, 100 bands, fuck a watch. 100 grand and make your best friends turn to ops. Guess I just turned the cloud game up a notch. See, y'all really shocked, but I'm really not. You know how many girls I took to the titty shop? If she get the ass with it, that's a 50 pop.
Damn.
I still, we could be in North Korea. I could smoke a Wiz Khalifa,
Wow! He just name drop Wiz Khalifa. Even after that Amber Rose.
Oh, shit!
Yes, bro!
Oh,
didn't you happen notice that? Amber Rose incident. Sometimes. Wow. Take me on
myself. Talk your shit. You had a shot at you. I scared myself. Myself.
Tweaking, tweaking out that 2CP, huh? They know I got demons all on me. Devil been trying to make an army. Niggas been trying to test my Gandhi. Just because I'm dressed like Abercrombie.
Oh my you see? God.
You see? That's what I'm talking about. That's my bipolar shit, nigga. What? That's my superpower, nigga. Ain't no disability.
Bipolar.
I'm a superhero.
Oh shit.
Ooh!
That was the most Pablo-esque track so far. That sounded like something you hear on Life of Pablo easily. Track 3, All Mine. Wow. That's Valet! You know Valet? Bro, crazy. He's a good music artist.
Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Pussy girl gone back.
That's Ty Dolla.
Pipe up, I'ma pipe up.
Yeah, you supermodel. Tell that ass pussy out the bottom.
It's sounding good,
I'ma lose my mind in it. Crazy that I'ma do the obligato. Get the rubber on my lock. Get the chili out the
car. If I pull up with a Kerry Washington, that's gonna be an enormous scandal.
Whoa!
You still find yourself up in the food court. You might have to enjoy a sample. All these thoughts on Chris and Mingle.
I love samples.
Tristan single. If you don't
buy, oh my like God!
Christian Mingle!
No, he said that's what almost got Tristan.
I know!
Oh my God! Wasted.
Right now, let's do what we want.
Let's have a threesome, you and the blunt. I love your titties because they prove I can focus on two things at once.
My nigga.
Oh my God. Some of these punchlines are so corny, but they're hilarious. Yeah, they're dope.
Let me hit it raw like fuck the outcome. Hey, none of us would be here without come. Hey, if it ain't
down. Track 4, Wouldn't Leave. Is that Thugga?
Starter.
Is that Thugga?
I think so.
But if I am my rings, you may be women out of my skin.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
And I know you wouldn't leave. They said build your own. I said halfway. I said slavery a choice. They said
halfway.
Just imagine if they caught me on a wild day. Told her she could leave me now, but she wouldn't
and
leave.
I know
that's Jeremiah. Yeah, that's,
oh,
that's Jeremiah, yeah.
Oh, don't bring that up. That's gonna get me sentimental. You know I'm sensitive. I got a gentle mental. For now, I don't know what happened after here. Plus, what was meant to be was meant to be. I've embarrassed their wife. She told you not to do that shit. She told you was gonna fuck the money up. For every damn female that stuck with they dude through the best times, through the worst times.
Man, I know you and me.
What track we on?
Track 5.
Already.
Track 5, no already. Mistakes. Is that Slick Rick sample? Yeah? Wow!
Charlie!
This is beautiful.
It's so smooth.
Wow.
Take the top off, let the sun come in. Whoa, for all my dogs to stay down, we up again. Oh, I don't take advice from people less successful than me.
Wow.
Ain't no love lost. But the gloves off, turn the snubs off. Ooh. Plus they are already mad that the Cubs lost. Too rich to fight you, calm down, you light skin.
Wow.
She's jamming though.
I never thought I'd hear a Slick Rick sample and then Charlie Wilson just singing over it beautifully like this. Wow.
This is good.
This is probably my favorite song.
Say, like,
this is so positive. Like, just drive and listen to this on repeat, bro. Wow, that was awesome. Ghost Town.
It's track number
6.
I was a little late.
Yeah.
Someday, someday,
I wanna
sounds like My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy or something, bro. Like, honestly, with the guitars.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I've been trying to make you love me.
Oh my god.
Takes you further from me.
Let this off, baby, don't you bet it off.
Let's switch up this best track thing.
Wow. This has My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy written all over it. It's like with Kanye, with Kanye's plus singing with the guitar.
Kanye.
I've been trying to make you love.
He's an angel. He's not a human, bro. He's not real life. He's an angel. That's Shake, bro. That's, she is crazy. She's on Good Music too. She was on the Pusha song.
Oh,
he's like, no, it's the way. Conosco, yeah.
I like that right there. Whoa, what's going down?
We're in a spaceship. Testing. We're in a spaceship. Yeah. Yeah.
What's going down?
This is beautiful.
Right person.
This is beautiful.
It's not even a verse.
Bro, her voice is great. She got me sweating. This song has me sweating, honestly.
Texas.
Oh my god. Shouldn't have worn a long sleeve today.
No, I'm chilling.
I shouldn't have worn no long. That was beautiful.
I'm saying,
wow. Track 7, the final track. Violent Crimes.
Is her again?
I think so.
Okay. Love or hate?
Yeah. Honestly, like, it's a track. Don't you go up in a hurry. Oh, okay.
Your mama be worried. All the law is wearing off. Reality is upon us. Cold is dripping off.
Oh, hell no. Bro.
Niggas is savage. Niggas is monsters. Niggas is pimps. Niggas is players.
She killed that again, niggas though. That was beautiful.
Now they precautious. Hope she like Nicki, I make her a monster. Now having menages. I'm just being silly. I answer the door like, okay. What's with the Martin? Don't do Pilates. Just play piano and stick to karate. I pray your bodies drink more like mine and not like your mommy's. Just
you?
Being salty for niggas is. But how you the devil rebuking the sand? Let's pray we could put this behind us. I swear that these times is the wildest. Cause she know that niggas is savage. Niggas is monsters. Niggas is pimps. Niggas is players. To niggas have daughters. Niggas is pimps. Niggas is players. To niggas have daughters.
Even the Ty Dolla again.
Yeah.
You will be remembered. All colors dripping off. Colors dripping off.
I'm saying it like, I want a daughter like Nicki. Aw, man, I promise. I'm going to turn her to a monster, but no menages. I don't know how he's saying it, but let him hear this.
Hey.
I wish these albums were longer.
That was good though. But it was also mad personal.
This is, I feel like, Kanye's best attempt at being mature, you know? And I say best attempt, not in a negative way, it's because Kanye is not really the dude that, to take 100% serious.
You take him serious, but not like...
It's like we take his music serious because he's an amazing artist.
Yes.
But he likes to have fun, and he likes to play around a lot.
He's like a big kid.
Like, yeah.
Like, and, he said, I mean, that's dope. Said something about growing up. Like, no, kids.
I'm not saying his other music isn't mature or immature. No, all his music is great, but this was very personal. Extremely personal.
Like, usually he finds a balance between jokes and getting his point across. But I feel like he just got his point across. Like,
yeah, and it's just a complete 180 from Pablo. You know, the last album. Because that, every song on that was just him having fun.
Exactly.
Fun, fun, fun. We're talking about from Father Stretch My Hands.
And it had like...
Part 2, Freestyle 4, Famous.
Like, this is certain, like 7 tracks, boom.
Yeah. And it's crazy because you could look at any of Kanye's albums and you could just take certain sounds or pinpoint certain styles that he's using and you're like, oh, okay, that's that album, you know?
I know that.
Like, oh, I hear this. That sounds like how you're saying, a couple things in here really reminded me of Pablo, My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy, a lot of elements from Graduation. It almost feels as if this album was just accumulation of all of his past albums in one, if that makes any sense.
Yeah, and a little bit of that end of the track where you said spaceship sounds. Like, yeah. I guess a little bit of that distortion, like a dash of Yeezus.
Yeah. Like, I loved it. Like, I loved it. I could say it's better than Pablo. Because, like I said, Pablo was dope. I love listening to that. I still listen to that album a lot. Like, a lot. Because I love it. Yes. It's just Kanye having fun. The thing about Pablo, too, though, is when we listen to it, we don't listen to it just for the music. There's a whole backstory that came with that album. Do you remember that?
Mm-hmm.
Like, how I was talking about it on Twitter earlier.
Oh, the evolution of it.
Like the rollout, the campaign.
Marketing at its finest,
The campaign and marketing for The Life of Pablo was unlike anything I had ever seen. It was months of speculation and hype. This man went through, like, 4 different name changes.
Swish.
In, like, 2 years. It was So Help Me God. Then Swish, and then Waves, and then Life of Pablo. Am I forgetting one? I don't think I'm forgetting one. So Help Me God, Swish, Waves, Life of Pablo. I think that was it, honestly. At the time, his Twitter account was the craziest account to go to.
Straight up.
Which you could say that now, but coincidentally, he reactivated his Twitter account when this album is dropping, you know? But at the time,
like
it was like,
yeah.
At the time, it was like, what the hell? This Kanye is crazy on Twitter. Everyone's going to follow
him. It's crazy. It's always like that. It's like, yo, it was crazy. It's like, but now it's crazy.
Yeah.
It's,
that's the thing about Pablo. It's dope. I love Pablo, but it's not his best album. The background that came with that album, like I said, we're talking about St. Pablo tour with the floating stage. St. Pablo merch. St. Pablo merch, bro. Selling out everywhere. We're talking about
Yeezy season 3.
We're talking about Yeezys, the sneakers, when he was hitting hard on the Turtle Doves, the 350s, Pirate Blacks. Selling out every show. Yeezy season 3 at MSG, Madison Square Garden. Madison Square Garden. Facts.
For real.
Dissing Nike.
Dissing Nike. People thought like, oh, he dissed Nike, but no, he dissed Nike, bro. Like,
it was the first album. It was like the high point of the cultural shift of music just being physical copy to strictly exclusively streaming.
Wow.
It was the first streaming only album to go number one on the Billboard charts.
We'll
and that's fact. That's fact.
Physical, bro.
Like, that's the first streaming only album to go number one on the Billboards. And it's happened plenty of times after that, of course, but he was the first. All the people that
that's
got
wild.
All the people that got Tidal because of that album.
For real.
Like, the Tidal sales spiked.
And if you ain't cut off, if you ain't cut off that membership.
Oh, and bro, how are we forgetting? The album wasn't even finished when he released it.
St. Pablo.
Bro, the album was not finished. He was updating it as the weeks went on.
Frank's track.
He was going through each track, fixing the drums, adding a couple things in the background, adding choirs to Father Stretch My Hands.
Taking lyrics out.
Taking lyrics out, changing lyrics.
The original lyrics went in, though.
I like the original lyrics more, honestly.
For real, yeah. Like.
But then, the original version of Wolves, which featured Vic Mensa, that wasn't on the album when it dropped, but then later on in the updated version, it came on. You know, like, so much about The Life of Pablo is what made it so dope to listen to and to be a part of. But I feel like overall, if we're just talking strictly music, straight up just music, I feel like this is better. The features were crazy too. The Cudi, like I said, there's no feature list on this track list here. So the Cudi, Shake, Ty Dolla $ign, Charlie Wilson,
Wait,
and Young
Charlie.
Thug, of course.
Young Thug killing him. The whole rate thing, I mean,
I don't know.
I went to testing ASAPs and I gave him a question mark. I felt like I would like to give him a question mark because right now, honestly, it's not one listen ain't enough.
I can't rate this right now. Maybe within the next week, by the time Cudi and Kanye drops, maybe I'll have a grade. We'll come back with the grade. We'll come back, I promise, next week. I just love a few of the punchlines in here, too, like with the Run DMC line. He mentioned Stormy Daniels, Tristan Thompson. What else was hilarious? Oh, the Russell Simmons name drop with the Me Too. That was crazy.
Yeah, man, like 2016, Life of Pablo.
February.
The birth of Suede Seat. Well, the
that
birth
was before Suede Seat. We just came up with that.
Of,
you know?
Yeah, of the birth of Brisket and Primetime Benny D. Sharing channels for reactions.
Yeah,
you get a reaction,
crazy.
I get a
that
reaction.
That was dope. We used to really have arguments like who got whose
bro,
album.
Bro, I'm remember getting we Kendrick.
Have, we used
I'm
to have
getting
competition. Like we used to like do contests, and the winner. I forgot what we would do. Like,
we need to find something.
I remember. I think for one of them, I don't remember exactly. I don't remember if it was for the two pairs that we had did. It was Future and Kanye, and then
we had
Collie Grove, and Untitled Unmastered. Yeah. I think we played like a game of 21 for one of those.
Oh! Yeah,
and like the winner got to choose. We really went to a court and said, if I win, I get Collie Grove. Like, that's what Kendrick. I said. That was funny. We really did that, bro. And then Drake, we just couldn't decide. So we literally did a part one on my channel.
Bro,
part two.
people.
That was hilarious.
Yeah, just a little insight. Swayze ain't just dropped out of nowhere.
Damn.
You can see by the comments, it ain't dropped out of nowhere. Yo, shout out
and
people like
that have been with us, dude. And
talking about I miss y'all, dude, I ain't never thought I'd see a comment. Like that's hard.
I love that. Like I missed this, you know.
That,
I missed
so hard.
I missed the people and everything, of course. And you could find all of those old videos still. Like there's a playlist on the channel.
Exactly.
There's a playlist on the Swayze channel and it has all of them. Like even from separate channels.
This,
they're all there. All of them. So if y'all want to check them out ever.
This is where majority of music is listened to in a car.
In a car.
So why not do this in a car?
Bro, we were 16
years
old.
And why not be the first ones to do this in a car?
You gotta understand, we're 16-year-olds in high school who just came up with this crazy idea and just ran with
16.
It. Because we love to create. We're filmmakers, of course. This is what we do. And then at 16 years old, we just came up with this idea. And who would have known, who would have thought that at 16 years old, we're 16, so many channels since February of 2016, the
yo,
first
like,
one, so many channels would just straight up carbon copy our channel.
I don't want to sound like,
I'm not gonna,
oh, I'm the, but like it, we really are. But
like, of course, I'm not going to mention names, like, because I wouldn't
it
do
is
that.
What it is.
I wouldn't do that. Like,
it's all good.
Like, if you're watching this, and that's you,
that's
or
cool.
Or if you're just a normal like fan watching this, and you know other channels that I may be talking about, like you just know, and like I'm letting you know, if you don't believe us, or if you really think we're just capping right now, go to that playlist. February 2016 is the first video that you will find. Like this, we came up with this, and it's crazy how far we've come. Where
fire, but we, you know, so much gets in the way,
yeah.
And you just can't do this full time.
Yeah,
I'm sorry,
like we took that year off because
so much
we were just extremely busy. So much was going on.
Yeah,
I moved to another city.
Like,
this is summer for me right now, so that's why we're doing as much as we can because
it's
fun.
It's fire though.
Yeah,
it's fire though. Summer's 2017 was trash. We can agree on that.
Summer 2017 was.
I think we could make summer 2018.
Summer 2017
hella nice.
Was terrible for multiple reasons.
2018 about to
for multiple reasons.
2018, summer's about to go in, bro.
Yeah. Damn.
Let's get it.